Hello, and welcome back to Blind Dark Souls 3. Last time, we progressed through the woods, also did a bit of backtracking. And, now, we're in this place. I'm a little confused at what is going on here. Alright, path there, path in, path up, let's go up. Stick to the left, right? I have made poor life decisions. Gross. That's not gonna work. These are endless, it feels like. So there's like really nothing marking them off. Cool area. I like this, just endless stream of enemies, but none of them. Oh yeah, nothing's giving me souls either. I wonder if this is gonna be one of those necromancer situations. Yeah, I think I just wanna run past everyone. Wait. Why am I getting blood loss? I'm getting blood loss constantly. Something is doing. This is a weird area. Alright, so no point to stick around and fight enemies because they keep coming and I am getting constant blood loss for reasons. Oh, Jesus Christ. What the hell are you? I am gonna die to the blood loss. Wait, it just stopped. Oh, was it the puke? Buddy, you have some problems. Alright, so now I can take it a bit slower. What is that? I just gotta nest this. That was risky. Alright, so don't get puked on in this area. That is very bad. Oh, they are giving like 20 souls each. Hello, Pyramid Head. Oh, jeez. That's a trek back. Okay. I saw a message in here, so I decided to check. This was right before going up there. And it says Bonfire Head, and honestly, I would really like a bonfire here. So, I'm gonna check this out real fast. Ah, nice. Rolling is required. Yeah, happily, this is really close to that graveyard area. I'll explore the rest of this, but I don't want to get way off track and not get my souls. Also, a nice whip. So. Alright, so time for Zombie Town. Zombie Town, USA. I already know the major gimmick here, so let's just keep moving. They're trying to catch up with me and I'm just, nope. Oh, I got the bleeding thing again. That's actually really annoying. All I did was block something though. There we go. Oh, that is not a permanent death enemy. Oh, that's gonna be fun. Maybe it's just getting hit by these things does the bleeding. Alright, so these are all, none of these are the weird ones. This obviously continues. This is items. Is that my friend? My friend! Dude. Nice. You're the best, buddy. Kinda crazy that shoots from all the way over there. But he's the best. My friendler. Friend giant. Up or down? I say down this time. This looks pretty, like, not really going anywhere over here. Killing enemies because you never know when you might get an SS flask. Cursed great shield. Equipping the shield in the left hand allows one to perform the weapon skill of the right hand. Huh. But also a great shield. Fog wall ahead. Oh, that is exactly what does it. Leeches. I just noticed them on me. Can I roll to get them off? Or do I just have to deal with it? Alright. Fair enough, game. I'm going this way first. Yeah, I kind of want a shortcut. About no to that. Oh, that's a... Yeah, okay, that's the area from before. I mean, that might have been the only thing down there. Of that. Try... Torch. Oh boy. Haste to be prepared. Haste to get owned. So many of them down here. So yeah, that's what it is. There's like leeches in these things, and they hit you, and then they put leeches on you, and then they slowly bleed you. I got confused for a second because I got the blood loss right when I hit him. And this should lead around to our crystal friend. Oh, buddy, I don't want to mess with you. Why is it so highly rated? Whoops. Yeah, that's confusing. Noted. But confusing. How about now? Is this just it? This closes the loop. I don't remember how I got down here. Now I'm just confused. I mean, that thing right there is—it's one of those big crystal lizards from before. Ah, here we go. A lot of upgrade stuff down here, though. That's real useful. I guess I just hop through here. Have a sit down. There was an illusory wall there. you would come out that side right there. Alright, now I am, I'm at a loss. So, I guess I'm gonna make a cut. Oh my fucking god. It says no illusory wall. Fuck. Motherfucker, let's kill this thing. I fucking hell. I'm an idiot. What the? I'll take it. I fucking hate these messages. I hate illusory wall messages. It's the stupidest goddamn thing. That one too. Oh, just under my equip load. And I have no idea where to go. So I'm gonna explore. Oh wait, no, there was that other stairway. Right. Okay. Nope, I know where I'm going now. I just gotta figure out how to get back up there. Maybe we came around this way. Over here. Ah, there it is. Oh, by the way, this is actually kind of a shortcut. Because, I found a way to get back here really fast. So that's lucky that I went this way first. But yeah, goddamn, fuck. My reading comprehension consistently is bad. I definitely think I'm, like, slightly dyslexic or something. Because that happens a lot to me. You didn't even stab him there. Lazarus, please. It's crazy to me when people feel the need to point out, like, really dumb treasures. Like, there's two rusted coins over there! Ah! It's like, okay. Goodbye. Slightly reminiscent as well. That was slightly bad, almost. You can fuck right off as well. Oh, this area is a mess. By the way, yes, I'm aware of the giant door that I did walk past back there. I'll get to it later. I want to do a bit of exploring first. My favorite pastime. That was a big whiff. Well, like, the best possible whiff, too, because it was just, like, right past his face. Okay, alright, they brought the Bloodborne thing that sends items to your box. This? And I'm all ashy. Why am I ashy? What is this? What is happening? I can't drink Estus. That was a good hit. Let's hop back to the Firelink. I didn't realize that we were in the Cathedral of the Deep. I missed that during the transition. But yeah, let's head back. Let's dump off the Paladin ashes and see what that gets us. Burn the thing to get a better flask. Improve our flask. And then next time I'll pick up over there by that ambush. Leaving out a lot of souls. I'm being quite a bit risky. Is my boy back? Damn. He's super dead, isn't he?
Ah, tis good to slip neat.
Oh, I'm out of souls.
Pretty.
I have soul items I can crack. None of those yet, and... Yeah. Fuck me up.
Pretty, be careful. I don't want to see...
Ah, well met. How may I be of service? Gracious. Passing fine ash thou'st given. Let this ash bestow nourishment. I only hope these new wares content thee.
Wish things had like a big ass new next to them. That's... This is necessary eventually. That's awesome. There's a charm that you can pop and it makes it a duel. That's so cool. Yeah, you know what? Let's do it this way. Alright, nothing there. No new key items. No new spells. I don't think I see a new weapon. Oh, this one. The canvas talisman. That's new. Maybe the crescent axe. Yeah, that seems expensive and new. And this morning star. Big hat. Huh. Alright.
Ashen one.
Well then. That's it for this Blind Dark Souls 3. And I'll see you next time.